I want to pray a prayer today, and it's a prayer about proclaiming who God is. And, you know, as we proclaim the names of God, God moves in power and might. He loves it when we worship Him, when we praise Him. And so that's what we want to do today. We want to proclaim the greatness and the glory of God. So join me in this prayer right now. Father, we come to You today. And Father, we lift our hands in praise. And we want to proclaim Your greatness, Your glory, right in the midst of the different things we're facing in our lives. We want to proclaim the glory, the greatness, the mystery of God. So Father, help us as we pray. You are Yahweh, the source of steadfastness and encouragement. Romans 25:5. You are compassionate and merciful God. Exodus 34:6. Lord, we thank You for Your compassion. We thank You for Your mercy. We thank You, Lord, that You understand everything we face. You are El Shaddai, the Almighty, All-Sufficient One, the Satisfier. You are Yahweh Jireh, the God shall provide, the Provider. You are Yahweh Rapha, the Lord who heals us. Father, we pray for Your healing power. We pray, Father, for any that are praying this prayer with me right now who needs healing in their body. Lord, we're asking for Your healing power. We're asking for Your deliverance. We're asking for healing in our bodies in the name of Jesus. We thank You, Lord, that You are Yahweh Shalom. The Lord gives rest. The Lord is peace. Lord, we thank You. You are our peace in troubled times. We thank You that You understand those things that make us anxious. We pray right now for Your peace that passes all understanding. We thank You for Your words. So many words proclaim Your peace. We thank You, Father, that You are the King of the whole world. Micah 4:13. We thank You, Lord. You are the way, the truth, and the life. John 14:6. You are the power and wisdom of God, 1 Corinthians 1:24. You are the Lamb in the center of the throne, Revelation 7:17. You are the Lamb that was slain, Revelation 5:12. You are Christ, the hope of glory, Colossians 1:23. Wherever we live, Lord, we want to proclaim and praise the living God because we need You today. And You are the first and the last. You are the beginning and the end. You are the one who is King of the earth, King of all kings. You are the Savior of the world. You are the way, the truth, and the life. You are the light of the world. You are our hope. You are our joy. You are our strength. You are almighty. You are powerful. You are true. You are everything to us. There's so many ways to proclaim Your names. You are the Spirit of liberty, insight, counsel, strength, knowledge, and the fear of the Lord. Grace, supplication, holiness, love, truth, power, self-control, wisdom, and revelation. The Spirit of glory. Lord, when we praise Your name, darkness goes. Depression goes. Hopelessness goes. And Lord, we invite Your hope in. We invite Your joy in. We invite Your peace into our lives. And Father, we thank You that You want us to proclaim Your name every day, wherever we go. So we thank You that on this day, we can proclaim who You are. We bless You and we glorify Your name. In Jesus' name, amen. And I encourage you, just keep praising, worshiping God, because when you do, darkness flees. When you do, hopelessness goes, depression goes, suicide goes. All those negative thoughts can go when we praise the living God. So let's proclaim His name forever. And let's proclaim who He is every day. God bless you. Amen.